I'm getting more tired over the day. It's not that bad though. I mean, I can still play, but I mean, I could maybe. No, I'm just gonna leave. You can enjoy my nice music I put here. I think I wanna get rid of his Firebringer right now, so I'm gonna drop down the Sound Guy. Maybe. Let's see. I'm just gonna activate it, because who knows what he has. Then get that extra Farrier. Yeah, I need to save Farrier. Let's see what happens. Oh, I mean, I like this card. I have it as well. And I know it's only the, how is it called, the placeholder, the placeholder, but I think for placeholder it looks really, really nice. What do you think? Do I get lucky? Need to try, right? Please. Don't kill it. Damn. Please don't have something good. I really hope he hasn't something good. Please. Let me win. Man, I really hope he doesn't have good cards. Is this it? Yay! We did it, guys! Nice. Well, that was awesome, I guess. I mean, from the beginning of the game, I said I'm gonna place as many foes as possible just because I know I have this card. It worked out in the end. Okay, employee is going offline now. Still. I mean, these games are pretty. Are really, really fun because they're so close, you know? Close games are always the most fun. But I'd actually really like to play one more game, but an unranked game, you know? I really want to get level 6. I want to do it all day, but I always only play with his friends or something. So, I can't get my level up. Or, I mean, I did play some battles, but I lost, so. Let's see, I don't know, maybe I play one or two, depends on my level of saltiness. I mean, now it's pretty much reset because I won, but I think it also depends on queue times. I don't really want to wait too long. Maybe I can just put a real quick booster opening while we're waiting anyway. We have some gold left. Let's see. Okay, so these are just pretty standard cards. Let's do one more actually. Because I'm generous today, we can spend it on boosters. Oh, nice. Let's see. Wow, that's actually crazy. I mean, 1-1 for each time I've been dealt damage. Is it like, does it count the ones before? Like, if I am dealt damage 8 times in a game and then play it, does it have the attack, or is it like I play it and get every time I get attacked I get +1/+1? Well, let's see, it's definitely interesting, but also expensive. No, I think I've drawn so many legendaries in my first packs. I'm not gonna draw anymore. I mean, oh, it counts even if it's in my deck. Man, that can be really strong, though. It could be a game saver, you know, like the Colossus I had. It's like a really strong monster. Or creature. Yeah, just like the Colossus, just what I said. But I mean, you gotta have the money or the ferrier to play it, of course. What I said before. Wait, did I leave Q? Damn it. The art from the Green Legendary from this, like, don't know what it's called, what he played, what employee played last game. I really like the placeholder actually, even if it's just a placeholder. I'm even more excited for the real art. I'm not going to stream for really long though, because tomorrow it's like a group of me and some other people are hosting League of Legends tournaments, because, well, I've played it now I only rarely play it, but the tournaments are still fun, so I host them with some other people. But both of our casters can't be there tomorrow, so I gotta jump in and cast. It's in German though, so nothing special. Or at least not interesting for you, probably. Just trying to find topics to talk about while I wait. Thought this might be a bit interesting, at least. My plan for tomorrow. Dum-dum-dum, let's see. Probably have to wait 5 minutes or so, like my estimation. Maybe even more, can't tell. Ah, there we go, that was relatively fast. Where's my smoke? It's gone. The smoke is gone. Didn't even realize at first, but it's gone. Interesting. What do we have? Yeah, I'm gonna keep my cards. Can actually play it first turn, that's interesting. I need to Google how to add these. Like when someone follows, that the name of the one that followed is shown in the corner or something. I think there are plugins for that or some kind of. Need to do that, maybe. I mean, I don't expect it to be shown often then, but it's still a nice addition to a stream, I guess. Interesting start. Oh wait, he didn't. Ah, Falcon Dive. Again. Falcon Dive. Well, I'm just gonna create some more forests. As soon as. Until I. Well, I can play either. I can play. Well. This is not quite worth if it gets killed fast. Yeah, for example, by this. I need something. Damn it, I need creatures. Oh, not this though. I actually reuse the effect on itself. So you're gonna play him next turn then, probably. So he actually wants to damage my god. He's not going for. I'm just gonna taunt him then. I think I'm gonna take him anyway, though. It's because. I don't like him. Still want to play this. I like this legendary a lot, but I don't know why he plays it now, because I can kinda just beat him. Can even save my Sagami. Maybe